Saskatoon, Saskatchewan! Step Daddy Jay is here! I've been competitive eating for 10 years! For 10 years I've been dominating Vancouver, Calgary, Edmonton, Saskatoon, Winnipeg, all of Western Canada! I have been dominating! And now for the first time, I'm in beautiful Food Truck Wars! I've never been in this competition before! I'm putting it all on the line! I'm putting everything! My mortgage, my house, everything is all going on the line for this title! Because the reward to be the champion is grander! You don't know how it feels to be on top!
Jay, I am calling you out!
Who are you?
I am Ken Kwan. I am Saskatoon's Food Truck Boys Hot Dog Havoc, 2 year in a row champion. It is a pleasure to meet you, but sir, we're going down.
I am the J-Child. I am the three-time defending Winnipeg, Manitoba, TSN 1040 Pierogi Eating Champion. The last 4 years, I have won the Trattoria Meatball Eating Competition 3 times. And after I win, I like to party.
Everybody loves the party.
We're at 344 20th Street West Food Truck Wars. I am Snap Daddy Jay. I am the man, and I'm putting it on the line.
Ah, that was fun.
Favorite?
Woo! Uh-oh. You're about to get schooled. Here he comes. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Vancouver, Stepdad Jay, Stepdaddy Jay, did I say it right?
Oh, Saskatoon, you're so lovely! I am the J-Child. I'm the man you've been hearing about the last 10 years, dominating Western Canada, Vancouver, Calgary, Edmonton, Winnipeg, and now for the first time, I'm in Saskatoon. I am not a wrestler. I am not an Iron Man. I am an eater, baby. You know what that means? I'm a real man. And this is my belt that represents the Canadian Competitive Eating Championship. All the people I've dethroned. Tonight, I put it all on the line against this great man. He's a two-time defending champion, Ken Kwan. Saskatoon. Did I just turn up the volume? Is the temperature getting hotter and hotter and hotter?
No.
Are we gonna jump in the river after the championship today?
Yeah.
Woo! Woo! Who's gonna go? Where's the stands here? Who's gonna go and buy some great beverages? Is there beverages for sale here? Who can I promote here? Who am I promoting? You guys gotta cool off. After the show we're gonna put on for you tonight, you're gonna be sweaty, you're gonna be exhausted. Everybody, we're gonna have a great time tonight. Get ready, Food Truck Wars 2019!
Valentino Fox! Said Valentino up here.
I'm worried he might accidentally crawl on the table at some point and be gone in the snap of fingers.
Valentino Fox, stepping up, getting it done. Here we are. Contestant number 4, which is actually contestant number 3. Returning two-time champion, the man to beat, Ken Kwan! Following close behind, from British Columbia, John Child, Step Daddy Jay.
It's Jay Child, not John Child. Everybody Are you ready to have some fun?
Let's do it, baby.
So here's the champion. He brought his own liquid. Quick stop at 7-Eleven, a couple double gulps. Stepdaddy Jay is ready to take this thing. Next up, we have Sean Romanek. Let's get Sean up here. Romaniac? I apologize. Romanek! I should have had that one. Sean Romanek! Another guy is clearly doing push-ups all day. There's got to be some sort of connection. Next up, we have Jesus Lopez. Crowd favorite. Jesus Lopez. We got three more, folks. Anyone out there by the name of Claudia Fox? There are Claudia Fox coming up to eat some hot dogs. Nice. Claudia Fox representing the ladies up here. Yeah, right? Cheer her on. Next up, Adrian Newsham. We'll make room for you, Adrian. Remember, there are garbage cans at the end of the tables here if you need them. All right, folks, there's one left. I think you know who it is. Turn the music down for a second and give this man a proper introduction. You ready? Coming all the way from a few blocks over where he works at the radio station. The man that reminds me every day, not everyone can be a hero. Some of us have to sit on the curb and clap as he goes by. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Gregor!
He dies.
Perfect. While we're getting set up, let's meet Tony.
My appetite is legendary. Anybody think Dan Broberg has what it takes today?
All right. Valentino Fox. Don't want to say you're an underdog, but I'm questioning how many hot dogs you can pack down. But regardless, I think we have a crowd favorite right here. Are you excited?
Yeah.
How many hot dogs do you think you can pack away?
Like four.
He's saying four. All right. And here we have Valentino's sister, Claudia. Mom! See what I did there? Claudia Fox. It's like a family get together here. So maybe what do you think? Representing the ladies? Got a chance?
Oh yeah. Seven?
Is that a good
number?
Seven hot dogs, wow. Alright. The Fox family here. Getting ready. What do I even say to this guy, Mr. Ken Kwan? Right? I was just saying, I don't think you were here, but a funny thing happened, because you're always the guy to beat, but now we have this import from BC, and nobody wants that trophy going back to the coast. So now you're like the favorite. So are you weirded out now that you're getting crowd cheers instead of booze?
Yes, totally. Yeah.
You've been preparing for a while, eating popcorn. Did you just come from like a buffet like usual?
How have you been preparing for this today, sir? I know it's a big day for you.
I've been training for over a month, actually.
True.
Chewing a pack of gum a day, like six pieces at a time to strengthen my jaw. Cardio. Cardio's important, right? Yeah. And then, well, last week I won North Battleford's hot dog competition, so there you go.
You don't even have to ask this man a question, is he just gonna go?
I was running around South Saskatchewan River, looking at the beautiful green water as it flows to Hudson's Bay, thinking in my mind, can I do it? Is it possible? Can Stepdaddy J reign supreme, finally and forever, in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan? Can I do it? Are you gonna love me? How many hot dogs am I gonna eat, baby? 25, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna win!
The man who's gotta be immediately regretting his costume. Gregor! Is it hot?
When I checked the forecast for this day, when I bought this about a week ago, I was a little nervous about the 31, so if anyone's gonna die and pass out here, it's gonna be this guy!
Is it true you're trying to match the degrees of 31 hot dogs?
Oh, squared.
Dude, yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, Gregor. And here we have Sean. Confident? How does one train? Have you been training? Mental? Physical? What do you got?
I haven't done nothing, actually. You know what? The girls decided I was entering yesterday, so here I am.
Perfect! Sean, wow. Getting some squeals from the crowd. Jesus! Think you have what it takes? How many hot dogs do you think you can pack down?
A lot!
What does your future look like if you get to take that home today?
Well, maybe it's going to be in my room. And it's hot, yeah?
100%. Let's finish it up with Adrian. You want to trash talk the rest of this table? Come on, put him in their place. You got this, right?
Sure.
All right! Adrian, just making friends up here. How close are we, folks? Are we ready to start serving hot dogs? One and the 2019 Dakota Dunes Casino's Hot Dog Havoc Contest has begun! Profiled you. He is going. Look at that. The Fox family having a nice dinner. And Ken with his game face. Not sweating the competition right beside him. Jay Child. I wish he had a thought bubble above this man's head, am I right? Gregor! Dancing! See? Adrian's going! Right? Jesus! Focusing on the buns. Sean just looking model-esque while he eats. That's some... I would kill for hair like that, so. Come on, Saskatoon. Cheer them on! Show them that peer pressure really works and cheer them on as they stuff hot dog after a hot dog in their stomach. You are the one.
three already. Adrian, done three. I'm guessing Ken's done three. Sean's on four. Don't you make me repeat it. Have a bun and a have a whole bunch. It doesn't matter what you have for lunch. I apologize in advance to the Living Skies Tycho drum group coming on after this. We will mop the stage if we need to, I promise. Can we get some numbers here? How's Dan doing? What are you on, Dan? He is almost done his third. The Fox family.
Valentino's on his second plate. You guys! Guys, let me hear it from Valentino!
Falling behind. Come on, Mom. Right? Oh, I can guarantee you that's the sweetest moment that's ever gone down in a hot dog eating competition. High five for mom and son. Adrian's still going. You on six? Oh my goodness, see? What are you on, Gregor?
Let's go, Dan! You were
4 minutes,
buddy!
Second place for Gregor! Oh! How's Sean doing? Thumbs up. He's on six. Almost about to start his third plate. And Jay Child. Is that your seventh there? He's creeping me out. Broberg's still going strong. I think we're kind of in a tie here for seven. Who's on the seventh? Adrian's on the seventh. Who else? Anybody else on the seventh? Anyone on their eighth? Where's Ken in all this? They have to keep track. Ken on eight? You're on nine. Oh my goodness. Come on, Adrian. 5 minutes gone. What's the time limit here? 10 minutes. I should have known that. Okay. And look at that. It's going straight to Dan's arms. It's amazing. Oh no, just in. 30-minute time limit now. Dan is on his fourth plate. John's doing some stretching. Hey Zeus, just getting it done. Lots of ketchup. Smart man. Give a big round of applause to the production team back here, putting the hot dogs and the buns, getting them out there. At a rapid rate, I might add. I have a feeling Dad is kicked out of fraternity if he doesn't win today. All his friends cheering him on. How's it going, Valentino? Yeah, thumbs up. 4 minutes left. Claudia? Claudia, how are you doing? Yeah. Does anybody here genuinely enjoy eating hot dogs? Yes. Good stuff. Adrian! Adrian is a beast. I put my money on a good horse here. Don't let me down, Adrian. Gregor dancing. Who's winning between John and Ken? We have confirmation on that. Anybody? What's Ken on? What are you on, buddy? 10? And Jay? 3 minutes left. Jay Child just keeps ignoring me, which is fine. Coming down to it, folks. Keep the energy up. How's the Fox family doing? Still going.
run? 6, 7, 5?
That's insane. What had happened to the bun there, Claudia?
Come on, Dan. Don't let the guys down. Rager's still dancing up the storm. He has got to be roasting in that hot dog outfit. 1 minute left. What are we at here, everybody? 2 minutes left. Sorry, we had a minute. None of us up here can count. 2 minutes left.
I haven't been keeping track of how many dogs they had.
So I want to know if Ken beats Jay Child, does he get that belt? We got to be coming down to the 1 minute mark now. What do we have, Dave? Minute and a half, everyone. This is it. This is where it starts to get tough. Just give me the sign. And I'll be there. Dan? I'm not sure who's got the most right now. We'll let the dust settle here. I honestly don't know. 1 minute left. Uh-oh, Dan, you okay? Breathe it down, buddy. Breathe it down. Look out, Valentino. Come on, Ken. Don't let that trophy go back to the coast. They have enough out there. Stepdaddy Jay has just been a machine. 30 seconds! I wish I could tell you who's winning, but I honestly don't know. This is competition at its finest, folks. Come on, make some noise, bring it home for the last 20 seconds. Finish strong, competitors! This is when all the stuff is falling out of Sean's mouth. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! That is it, folks! Put your hot dogs and your self-respect back on the table, because it is over.
Oh my goodness. You know what's really gross? Mashed potatoes and scrambled eggs. Just think about that, it's really gross. All right, we're gonna wait for the dust to settle here. First of all, I wanna know about how many Valentino ate, because this kid is a champion. All right, this just in. If you start a line right here, we're gonna give away the rest of the hot dogs for free. If you're towards the end of the line, you're gonna get the half-eaten one. So if you want a free hot dog, start right here. We'll go till they're out. I'm serious, free hot dogs, people. Am I saying this wrong? All right. No, yeah, Adrian's is up for grabs. Okay, back to this. Valentino, buddy, brother. How many did you eat, sir?
6.
This kid had 6 hot dogs. Hold on, I got something for you, buddy. Where's my Prairie Pro Wrestling people? Let me know if this is okay. Were you gonna glue this back on, or can I give this to the kid that had 6 hot dogs? All right. On behalf of Prairie Pro Wrestling, who broke their trophy last night.
Can I do it then?
Valentino, buddy, I want you to put this on your mantle at home and think about the job you've done today. Keep training! And one day you can be a Ken Kwan. Big round of applause. For the Fox family. How did you do, Claudia? Fox, was that fun?
No.
Atta girl.
Keep it going for the Fox family, everyone. That took some guts to get up here. Mother and son, competitors. Sean, buddy, how'd you do?
10.
Sean had 10, everyone. I honestly don't know how, I'm guessing it came down to Ken and Gregor. Come on, buddy. Gregor. Well, oh my goodness. You can see this guy close up. He's got mustard on his sunglasses.
I went for it with the 10 seconds left. I was waiting till 10 and then I double fisted. I might have waited too long though.
Ah! All right, so you failed at the pie last year. You failed at the hot dog this year. What's gonna be next year?
But it's the fans that bring me back year after year. Yes!
All right. Jesus, how'd you do?
It was
how many?
Seven.
Seven for Jesus! If someone's tallying the collective number of hot dogs eaten up here, that's pretty gross. It's a lot of hot dogs. Okay, so where are the judges here? So we're coming down to kind of the final three, I'm guessing. We missed Adrian. Adrian, he's still eating after the fact, just because. How did you do, buddy?
What? Good. Those are pretty tasty. I think I'm kind of hungry still.
How many, Adrian?
I think I ate 10.
10 for Adrian! I put all my money on you, buddy. You didn't let me down. That's got to be a strong third, fourth, maybe. Okay. I think we're down to the final three. We knew it was going to come down to these three with the last couple minutes left. I think they had pulled away. So, we are adding up for Dan, for Ken, and for Jay Child. No way. Is this the first time ever? We're just gonna do the top three anyways, right? Everyone's getting prizes. This is exactly what's gonna happen. There's gonna be a 2-minute eat-off because there is a tie for first. This pains me to say it. You guys are not gonna believe this. So it's down to Dan, Ken, and Jay Child. Two have tied for first. Who do you think it is? We are going into sudden overtime death, whatever the correct sports term is, between Dan and Jay Child. Ken Kwan has been defeated. All right, let's get you two here. Nobody leave yet. We want a picture of everyone before this is over. Dude. Where'd you come from? Why haven't you been here the last couple years?
I just learned about it.
First time.
Here we go. Dan and Vancouver's Jay Child are going to have a 2-minute hot dog off. Which is as spectacular as it sounds, Saskatoon. Are you enjoying Food Truck Wars 2019? Are you enjoying Dakota Dunes Hot Dog Havoc?
This is the first time also for me, Step Daddy J. I was in Toronto, Ontario 4 years ago and I got robbed. Me and another competitor, we tied. We were eating poutine. And we all had 6 pounds each, but because the other guy was from Toronto, they gave him 6 and they gave me 5.75, so he won. But anyways, you guys are honest. I'm happy to be in honest Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, where the real people live, where the great people live, and let's do it. Let's push ourselves to the limit. Let's go beyond what we can do. Let's do it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Spoken like a competitor. This guy came out of nowhere. Dan. Broberg, once again, love the last name. So what is Dan Broberg going to do tonight if he wins this? Are your pals going to carry you out on their shoulders?
At this point in time, if I accomplish this achievement, then there's nothing left.
One of these two. goes home with this.
But more importantly, hot dog bragging rights, am I right? No one wants to lose this thing this far in the game.
Breathe it in, guys. That's what it's all for. Who's ready to see this? Can we get 2 minutes on the clock? Are we ready back here? Let's get some hot dogs in front of them. Do they have that? Are you ready? Let's count it down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cheer them on, Saskatoon!
Let's go, Dano!
They're doing this while all the fallen comrades look on. Ken Kwan?
Yes, come on!
It was a valid effort. Who are you cheering for?
Obviously, I just love for that trophy to stay inside.
Come on, Dan. The pride of Saskatchewan are on those behemoth shoulders of yours. Hit this like you clearly do the gym. We are halfway. We're 1 minute gone. Rager, what do you think?
Oh, this is intense. This is intense. Look at them. I was just doing some boomerangs of them. Just
The crowd's also intense. I'll give you a second with that one. Who's counting along? What are we at here? 20 seconds? 30 seconds. If you're going to do it now as the trophy stand here on the prairies. Or is it going to the coast? Don't let the trophy be like a U.S. graduate immediately head to Vancouver. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! That's wonderful!
We
have a rule in here. Where's Ken? I want to do the classy thing. Ken Kwan. Get your camera ready, everyone. Big round of applause for Ken Kwan. You're witnessing a moment here, Saskatoon. Oh.
What did you guys think of this great event? Have you ever seen anything so close, so back and forth? Like between me and the big guy over there, Dan, the champ. I gave everything I got and more, and I still couldn't win. Champ, what do you got to say?
It's a very special day. For now, and of always. The champ is here, the champ of the north, of the south, of the land, of the fire, of the free. Let's eat some more hot dogs.
Hey, what did you do last year? What was your total?
Last year, so misery. This is his phone.
I have.
Kids Atlanta Fest, what's going on, baby? How many meatballs do you think I can eat this year?
100.
100.
48.
Who likes meatballs?
Woo! Woo! There's others. Thank you. Stepdaddy Jay is our reigning champion.
Our second contestant, Jay, you'll be right here. No, you're right here. You're right here. Our second contestant, welcome Henry Ho. Where's Henry? Henry, come on, sit down at table number two. Henry, you've done this before, no? How many think you can do? All of it, okay. Love the spirit. Contestant number three, Andrew Simon.
Oh!
Andrew, sit down at chair number three. He is with the Trattoria staff, I should say. So he's probably been around a meatball or two before. Yes. And JC Roy is contestant number four. JC also with the Trattoria staff. That, by the way, does not give them any unfair advantage, I can assure you. This was a spontaneous decision on their part today to do this. Now, we got a couple of rules we want to inform you of. First and foremost, we're going to ask that you do not use your napkin as a napkin until the end of the heat. You can be seated, you can be standing, you've got cutlery in front of you, you can use your hands, you can put your hands behind your back if you want to show off. All we ask is that there is a platter of 12 meatballs in front of each of you. Each contestant has a spotter. That spotter will be holding up hands showing how many meatballs they've consumed. A consumed meatball means no meat left on that ball. So if there's ground up meat on the plate, we're counting that as a meatball. That might mean it is left over. So make sure you finish what you started.
Wow.
As we said, the top two contestants from this heat will automatically go to our finals, which is scheduled for 3:00 this afternoon. And they have 2 minutes to finish this. We have a plate of vegetarian meatballs, so we're just switching that out. So once again, 2 minutes to go. We'll count you up. We'll count you down. At the end of the competition, that is when you can use your napkin. You can be seated. You can stand. You can consume as much water as you want. If you throw up, you're out of this thing. And we do have a bucket here, so let's keep Kitsilano clean if we can. And we ask for you folks to help encourage these people. You're standing far enough behind the stanchions. This can get messy. Is everybody ready? Contestants, are you ready? Folks, are you ready?
Yeah!
Okay, this is 2 minutes. And we are going to start you off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Eat your meatballs!
Let's go, let's go!
We're just waiting for the first. Wow, Step Daddy J's got one down. This is our reigning champion. Okay, we've got Andrew's got one down from Trattoria. Step Daddy J is now at 2 consumed meatballs. Remember, there are 12 on the platter. Okay, we've got Henry Ho has got one down.
Utilize the water.
JC, no? Yeah, JC's got one. Okay. Step Daddy, everybody's got one. Step Daddy's got 2. Step Daddy is working on meatball number 3. And there it goes, meatball 3. Okay, we've got 2 for Andrew. We've got 1 for Henry. We've got 1 for JC. And we've got, at the top, we've got 2 now for JC. And we have exactly 1 minute left. 1 minute remaining this evening. Got 3 for Step Daddy J. Andrew's got 2. JC's at 2. Step Daddy J has just consumed meatball number 4. That means there are 8 remaining on the platter. And these are good meatballs, by the way. If you've not tried the global meatballs, please feel free to do so.
Oh, it's starting to rain now.
Step Daddy J is at 4. We've got Henry at 2. Andrew at 3. JC at 2. And we have 30 seconds remaining. 3 for JC. 30 seconds remaining. 4 for Step Daddy J. 3 for Henry. 3 for Henry, for Andrew. And 3 for JC. And we're coming down to the final seconds, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's 5 for Step Daddy J. And we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One, and we're done. Woo! Now, we're going to take the tallies here. So we've got 5 for Step Daddy J. We've got 4 for Henry Ho. We've got 4 for Andy Simon. And 4 for JC Roy. So we have a 3-place tie for 2nd place. And Step Daddy J automatically, of course, goes to the finals. What do we want to do? We'll figure out the math on this, but congratulations, everybody. Now, don't go anywhere. We're going to clean the tables and reset with the second round of contestants in just about 1 minute. Who is Raphael? Yeah. Chair number three is Connor. Yeah. And number four is Riley. Yeah. Now, what this is the Italian, the delicious Italian dessert tiramisu. We've got four healthy contestants. We're bringing out the tiramisu right now. It's a 2 minute competition. You got 2 minutes to put this thing down.
I think Riley's
excited. We've given you a fork. We're gonna count you down. We're gonna count out times so you will know when you've got a little bit of time left. But here comes the tiramisu. This is a gorgeous dessert. Wow. Look at this. How good does this look? The global tiramisu. A big helper too, by the way. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask each of you four gentlemen to hold your forks in the air. Hold your fork in the air so we can take it away from you. No forks allowed. Have fun with it. Try not to get too messy, but have fun. There's great prizes for you guys, so don't worry about that. Are you all four ready? Are you ready to go?
It's a lot of fun, huh?
Oh, Connor doesn't want to eat. Okay, well, that's a good point. Okay, so by the way, we got one more request of you, the folks that are watching this. By your noise, how many people think they should be able to use their hands? How many people think they should not be able to use their hands? The crowd has spoken. You cannot use your hands. Wow. Hands behind your back. You can stand if you wish. Riker, you can stand if you want. Okay, there's a determined man. Okay, you've got 2 minutes. 2 minutes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, okay, what a fighter. What a fighter. Riker is right in there. Oh, look at that. Wow. This kid is exercising his strategy here. Wow. Did you clean your plate like that at the dinner table? That is amazing. That is amazing. Raphael is doing quite well. I see Connor is bailed. Connor's not amused. Connor is not amused. Riley is doing okay. Okay, look at Riker in chair number one. This is some kind of disgusting, really. Okay, so folks, at the sound of the tone, you will have exactly 1 minute left at the sound of the tone. And the tone is in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 minute left. 1 minute remaining.
Ready, have a drink of water. Drink of water.
Oh, this is going to be close. Riker. Riker is literally cleaning up. Wow, 45 seconds left. And it's between Riker and Raphael. And Riley is hanging in there. Okay, we have 30 seconds left. This is impressive, guys. This is really impressive. It's a race to the first between Riker and Raphael. And at the sound of the tone, we have 10 seconds left. We have
that
10.
Kid, that kid's going to win.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you are done. Well done, gentlemen. Well done. And we have... Okay, it was fun though, wasn't it? We got prizes for y'all. Thanks for participating. Riker, you're a star, buddy. Raphael, great job as well. And Riley, Connor, thanks for joining. It was fun. Okay. See, this is what always happens now. Okay. This is why we should keep them empty next time. But anyway, it's fun. Ha 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 ha! And last but not least, also consuming five meatballs, is Jono. Jono in seat number four. This is all for fun, of course, but the winner does walk away with a nice little prize courtesy of Global Trattoria. So once again, here's the position we're in. They can stand, they can sit, they can use their napkin only at the end of the event as a napkin. If you start using it to wipe your mouth in between meatballs, we might have to call foul on that. Use your hands, use your cutlery, drink as much as you want. Here come the meatballs. There are 20 of these things. And by the way, they're now available in vegan options too here at Global, which is amazing. Okay? So we've got two more platters to come. One more platter to come. Okay. And here it is. So we've got the reigning champ in seat three going against Mustafa, who beat him in the first two heats. So we'll have to see. This is now 4 minutes of consuming meatballs. You've had time to digest, we trust, from the earlier afternoon contest. Okay, so what we're going to do is we've got a spotter in front of each one. They know the procedures. They're going to hold up their fingers so we can keep a running tally. They have 4 minutes, so I will give you designations at 3 minutes left, 2 minutes left, 1 minute, and then a 30-second and 10-second countdown. Are our contestants ready? Yes? Okay. Let the madness begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go! Okay, different strategies applied here. Once again, there is no right or wrong way to do this. It's an endurance competition after all. Okay, we've got one for Jim, we've got one for Mustafa, we've got two for Step Daddy Jay, and we've got one for Jono. Okay, we've got two now for Step Daddy Jay. We've got two for Jono. We've got two for Jim. We got two for Mustafa. Oh, we got three now for Step Daddy Jay. Jono is working on number three.
Four.
We're at Jim with number one. We're at Mustafa with number three now. And we're coming up to 3 minutes remaining. 3 minutes remaining. Okay, we're now at two for Jim. We're at three for Jim, three for Mustafa, four for Step Daddy Jay, and three for Jono. Okay? And we have less than 3 minutes remaining. You can cheer them on, folks. Help them out. This is not an easy thing to do. These meatballs are too good to actually be forcing them down like this. They should be enjoyed. Four now we have for Jim. We've got five for Mustafa. We've got six for Step Daddy Jay. We're at four for Jono. And we have 2 minutes and 30 seconds remaining. 2.5 minutes. Five now for Jim. Five now for Mustafa. Seven for Step Daddy Jay. Five for Jono. Okay, we're at eight now for Step Daddy Jay. Six for Mustafa. We're at five for Jim. We're at five for Jono, and we are coming up on the 2 minute mark. Six now for Jim. We are at the 2 minute mark. And the 2 minute mark is now. 2 minutes remaining. We're at six now for Jono. We're at 10 for Step Daddy Jay. Six for Mustafa. Six for Jim. And we're less than 2 minutes remaining. Okay, now we have six. Okay, we've got seven for Jim, we've got seven for Mustafa. You're out of fingers, we're at 12?
11.
Okay, 11 for Step Daddy Jay, and we're at seven now for Jono. And we have a minute and 30 seconds remaining. Okay, we are at seven for Jono, we're at 12 for Step Daddy Jay, seven for Mustafa, seven for Jim. And we have just a little bit over 1 minute remaining. We're at seven still for Jim. We are at eight now for Jim, eight for Mustafa, 13 for Step Daddy Jay, eight for Jono, and we have 1 minute remaining. Final minute, gentlemen, the final minute. We are at eight for Jim. We are at 8 for Mustafa. We're at 14 for Stepdaddy J. We're at 8 for Jono. And we now have 45 seconds left. We are at 15 for Stepdaddy J. We're at 8 for Jono. We're at 9 for Mustafa. We're at 8 for Jim. And we have less than 30 seconds remaining. Less than 30 seconds remaining. And we have 8 for Jim. We have 10 for, 9 for Jim, 10 for Mustafa, 15 for Stepdaddy J, 9 for Jono, and we have 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you are done! Now they have to finish what is in their mouth to be counted as a meatball. Yeah. We're going to do a recount here. Okay, we're going to do a recount. The inquiry sign has been posted. We're going to do a recount. 9 for Jim in seat number 1. 10 for Mustafa in seat 2. 14 for Stepdaddy J in seat 3. 10 for Jono in seat number 4. Ladies and gentlemen, our reigning champ. Well done, congratulations to all of you guys. That was a really good show. Made you all hungry. You want to have some meatballs now, don't you? They will be advised to take these to go. The remainder of those will go to them. Don't forget to join us next summer, next July, for Kitsilano Day. And if you want to join the competition, feel free to check out the global website or let us know and we'll book you for next year. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, baby! This is for you, Vancouver! This is for you, British Columbia! This is for you, Kitsilano! Stepdaddy J is in the house! Woo! Saskatoon, July 27th! Food Wars, 6 o'clock p.m., 20th Avenue West. Be there.
How many do you eat?
14 in the championship round, 5 in the first season. 19.
How good are they?
All right. I'm confused.
Hello, everybody.
It's food. I love hot dogs. I love tacos. I love meatballs. I love pierogies. I love gyoza. I love to eat. And when I eat, I put it down my belly real quick. Today we're having a 10-minute hot dog eating competition. Is there anyone that's interested in competing? Is Is there anybody that wants to be a major league eater? Like Joey Chestnut, like Matt Stoney? Do we have any future Kobayashi's here? I am Step Matt J. I'm a competitive eater. I was in Saskatoon last week. I ate 17 and a half hot dogs in 12 minutes. And I lost my half a dog to my friend, Dan Broberg. He's from Saskatoon. He's a real man. He's 255 pounds, 6'5". And I almost beat him, but I lost. So all week, I haven't shaved. All week, I've been stressing out. All week, I've been upset. I've been mad because I lost. Today, I want to feel how it feels to be a winner again. I want to feel how it feels to be victorious. I want to win the hot dog eating competition right here at the Hub, August the 3rd, 2019, where history can take place in the North Shuswap. I can smell the food already. It smells delicious. I can smell victory if I win. This town will see a party like it's never seen before because the Jay Challenge is in the house, baby. And Step Daddy Jay likes to have a good time. So I invite all of you to watch this hot dog eating competition, to participate in this hot dog eating competition, and I want everybody to have a great time in the North Shuswap. Yeah, baby.
Look at me. bar from Bonnie, and AJ is in those hot dogs bar. Let's see what's going on, guys. Let's keep on eating.
Karen, you got a cute bum, but
okay, we just passed 1 minute, and I see some people are running up around the third or fourth hot dog. They're keeping on going. They've got 10.5 minutes to go. Thank you. This is really a feat of perseverance. I can't believe it. Good job, guys. We're just approaching the halfway mark. Halfway. If they finish 6 hot dogs, they're in pace to finish all 12 by the end of the 12 minutes. We've got, it looks like, 5 up here, about 70 up here. Oh, a giant vial there. There's 2 vials for super.
A nice one. Hey, you're a big guy. Big guy.